Well, even after Election Day, we are learning about new records that have been broken this election season. The Maryland State Board of Elections says same-day registration hit a new record with more than 12,000 people taking advantage of it during early voting.